Yeah. You know, how you doing?
People like you guys were super cool about being like, hey, here's some money to go to a show. Not everybody's like that, so thank y'all. Josh and I are coming up with a solution to that. It'll be fun. But one thing that they do like is we're trying to raise awareness. RestoreCorps does stuff to stop human trafficking, and one big way to stop human trafficking is to raise the awareness in other people that human trafficking exists, because some people have blessed enough lives that they don't realize that's a thing and that it's awful. So there are pictures on their website of awareness-raising images and such. So I'm going to try and make those more available than just being on their website. But since it's on their website and I'm telling you about them, hopefully that's available enough. Just repost and retweet and whatever that stuff. And yeah, because I know we can't always do everything we want to do charitably, but like that's like clicking some buttons and pretty easy. So just trying to do good things with Smith 7 like we've been doing, I guess, now for 10 years of pants. So thank you. I know y'all are just coming out and having a good time. Most of you. Sorry. But it's a for a good cause and everything. And thank you so much to Jim Cannon and Nani. Thank you! Woo! Thank you for letting us crash your place.
Jimbo.
And we get to play with him again on Wednesday. So come out to Phil Pablo's on Wednesday. He's playing again with us.
Thank you for the invite. And Mama's had a few strokes. She can't walk, so she's enjoying it from in there.
That's true. That is true. So if anybody needs a hug, it's right through that door. You're welcome.
And I'm going to run back in there, but I'm going to get some hugs too.
Yeah! All right, if the door is closed, you might just want to let that be.
I'm saying. I'm on the front page of
the hell yeah. All right. Yes. All right. What are we doing? We've literally not played songs in a year. Am I telling the truth about that?
No. Okay. We're going to get you a drummer.
No.
We're going to get you a drummer. I'm sorry. I take that back. Hey, I'm on recorder for you one day. I'm going to get on the wheel, but I put the last drummer up. Oh, you will. Don't say that.
What do we know? Three more songs?
No, two more.
Two more? Okay. I'm gonna be a shark. You gonna help me?
Yeah.
All right. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
fuck was Trevor doing?
And then he just jumped.
He did.
He did.
So I think he broke one string and then
he broke another one and then he just rolled with it.
Yeah. Just broke them all.
Oh shit.
I say words.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Do you know Thunder, Chris?
Where's it go?
Thunder, another drum.